Francisco Yuzu Ho. The environment came to in my mind when I was thinking about the English Chef Food Concert Day. Have you ever thought about protecting the environment? If you thought about it, have you ever practiced it? I think many people will say no. So I think we should start things that our elementary students can do first. When I look for things they use without thinking about the environment, there were several things. Many plastic from a packaged food trash on the road and world that I kept turning on while washing my face or brushing my teeth. So I thought things that I can practice in my daily life. First, use a tumbler instead of plastic cup. Second, carry a spoon and chopstick instead of the foldable spoon and chopstick. Third, recycle well. Fourth, pour as much water as you need. Fifth, practice another exercise. Shape, share, extend your light. I think it may be already comfortable, but I hope we can practice it well together. Thanks for listening.